Guess what time it is?
Friday.
It's Friday. It's the weekend. That means our favorite Discover Oklahoma host, Dino Lawley, is in the house. Hello.
Hello there. And you know fully well that thousands and thousands of people love exploring the surroundings of Beavers Bend State Park.
Well,
you and I have talked about that. Mm-hmm. Well, guess what? There's now a whole new fun way to enjoy the beauty of that park.
Let's take a look.
It's one thing to embrace the natural beauty of Beavers Bend State Park in a car or RV. It's another to completely experience it from self-balancing technology, or in simple terms, a Segway. This started as an idea from park manager Aaron May.
We wanted to change the way that we were doing some things down here as far as our naturalist activities. If you're familiar with Beavers Bend and Hochatown and this area, you kind of have to think outside the box to come up with something that's not already been done down here.
And after lots of research and training, the idea has taken off and it is now a very popular activity.
People are loving this. It's something unique. It's exciting. They're getting a one-on-one experience with our naturalist. Plus, they get to have fun on some off-road Segways.
Having ridden Segways before, I was excited to get back in the saddle, so to speak. Let me just say to those who have never tried it or possibly have thought about it.
Get slowly. Very good. Very good.
Riding one is as enjoyable as it looks.
Find out, man.
There goes Dino. That looked like fun.
He had a blast.
Did you fall off?
I did not fall off. That was so much fun. If you really have the chance to try it, you need to. And you can see the rest of that story. Plus, you can have a unique quail experience at the Medicine Park Aquarium and Natural Sciences Center.
They've got a lot going on in Medicine Park, don't they?
They do.
What else you got going on this weekend?
Well, there's a film festival that you may not have actually have heard of. It's in Edmond. It's called the Simply Indie Film Fest, and it's at the Edmond Conference Center and Hilton Garden Inn. It lasts 3 days with a final awards ceremony, and tickets are just $5. And it's time again for the Bart and Nadia Sports Experience at the Cox Convention Center. This is from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. And along with world-class gymnastics competitions, there is a free family sports experience. So get out and get some exercise, too.
Us short girls love us some gymnastics,
that's right.
You know. Dino, thank you for being here.
You're welcome.
You can watch Discover Oklahoma at 6:30 on Saturdays right after our evening newscast.